We are CONSYSA, Construction Systems of America. What is construction management? Construction management is a broader concept that deals with numerous components from project conceptualization to its completion. It includes task scope, planning, assessing project risks, organizing a couple of project activities, controlling projects, scheduling, and implementing powerful techniques and equipment. The workers and all who is part of the crew have to be examined according to expertise and skills. What follows are a number of the primary construction project management activities are. Resourcing. This simple way of resourcing can assist plan a logical breakdown of project activities. Material ordering. The bar chart can assist a contractor to identify when material is needed for a project and order it for that reason. Contingency plan. Some tasks can get complicated, as not the whole thing on the site goes as consistent with making plans or expectancies. Risk management. Construction is a complicated and hard process which drives contractors to interpret and make sure compliance with codes, legal guidelines, rules, etc. So if you have any question, always reach out to our support team at CONSYSA.com. Thank you.